I'm late now. I've got to get to work. I've got a late, late show to do tonight.
Yeah.
I've got Chelsea Handler and Jason Schwartzman on the show. I've not done any research. It's not that big of a deal. It's not that big of a deal, did you just say?
It's not that big of a deal.
Yeah, well, it is a big deal because we already look stupid. I said, I'm wearing white, don't wear the same as me. And what do you do?
I thought it'd be kind of cool.
Oh, did you? You thought it'd be kind of cool if we looked like a pair of waiters on a cruise ship? I haven't even had time to moisturise. Did you bring my moisturiser? Because I left it at your house last time. Thank you. Can you apply it, please, while I drive?
Apply it?
Yes, thank you. Just on my T-zone, please, because it's going to be a lot of... It's going to be pandemonium when I get out of the car. I just don't want... I want to look my best. Thank you. Yeah, you know the spots.
That's it.
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm going to rub it in.
Just on the T-zone. That's right. Thank you. Look, since we're stuck in some... Should we listen to some music?
I'm down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpiece. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. You got trucks on in Saint Laurent, gotta piss myself, I'm so chill. Ticket too hot. Call the police and a fireman, I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Make a brother wanna retire, man, I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
And my man bowed that money, break it down. Say, girls, hit you hallelujah.
Ooh.
Girls, hit you hallelujah.
Ooh.
Girls, hit you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on, big box, little box, cardboard box. Big box, little box, cardboard box. Big box, little box, cardboard box. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Oh, Grammys were good, weren't they?
Pretty awesome.
How good was the Grammys? I loved it.
I enjoyed it, man.
Oh,
really
you
did.
Were terrific.
Thank
Everyone
you.
Was great.
Thank
Adele
you.
Was amazing.
Adele killed it.
How good was LL Cool J? What a host.
Did you see when he did this?
Oh!
He licked his lips.
Greatest moment of the whole night.
I loved
greatest
it.
Greatest moment of the night. Oh.
He's a real, real stud.
I mean, I love it. That's what I love about it. That me and you, we're at a place now where we finish each other's...
You know what I mean? Sentences.
That's the one. Sentences. Because
yeah.
Every time I'm about to say something, you just...
Say it, you know?
What? There it is.
You know what? I appreciate you. I appreciate the character that you
Stop
come
it.
With.
I'm welling up.
I appreciate
I'm
your heart.
Up. Stop it.
You're such a kind individual.
Dude, me and you.
You love people.
This is...
Do you see what we're, do you see what we're doing right
I
now?
I know. It's,
do
it's...
you see what we're doing right now?
Dude, I tell you the best thing about the Grammys.
What?
The goodie bags. The
oh
goodie bags.
Oh my gosh, I have
can't
them right
wait.
Let's I have
hang
them right
on.
Here.
I am so excited. What have you got? What have you got in yours?
Oh my god. A
no.
Rolex?
A Rolex?
Oh my gosh.
A they got Rolex? Rolex.
Headphones?
Right.
Heck yeah.
Right, what? Okay, because I've got.
A diamond bracelet?
Right, I've got a Daniel Steele book. And a chapstick.
A mini iPad.
What?
Yeah.
Right, I've got it. A candle.
No.
What's
a
that?
A private plane trip to the Maldives?
Right.
That's pretty special.
Right, I've got a map of LA. No, that has actually put me in a bit of a mood.
Don't worry about it, man. You'll be fine.
Yeah, don't you worry about it. Yeah, you'll be fine. Yeah, yeah. What does Justin Bieber need?
You
Some more
my...
diamonds and an iPad.
You can have my headphones, dude.
Right, well, I mean, normally I'd say don't forget about it, but yes, I will, thank you, that's very kind. We're gonna have to... I think I'm just gonna have to start the show in the car.
I'm down.
Are you ready all to have some fun? And feel the love tonight. It's the Lay Lay Show! The Lay Lay Show!